What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Tuesday. Oh, God, this change of weather is pissing me off. This nasal drip. It never fails. So it starts. Nasal drips in the nose, throat drips to the back of your throat. But for me, it moves to my throat, then it moves it to my throat. So I'm congested right now. The Dayquil and the Mucinex is working. The shit is working, but it's just still annoying. But I gotta nip it in the bud real quick, because if I don't, it turns into something else. So like I had to, maybe like 2 months ago, I had to, because I had the Z-Pack. I ain't trying to do all that. So when I start to feel, when I know my nasal drip is acting up, it's when I start spitting a lot. Yeah, that's when I start spitting a lot. That's the cue, like, girl. Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit, so I can't vlog. I have allergies, allergic to dust, ragweed, dust, perfume, certain scents. So anything can set this shit off. Also, dairy pot. It's just, it is what it is. I just, when it starts to flare up, I just gotta nip it in the bud. My ears are clogged. Can't do that because I'm about to go vote. Put some clothes on and go vote and come back inside. This shit makes you feel blah. What's the temperature? Alexa, what's the temperature? Oh, my ears to pop.
Right now, it's 55 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 69 degrees.
Okay. I had to wash out my my humidifier. And it is. The water's still inside of it. Just like a little bit. Because I wasn't using it for a while. I don't know. I'm just like, I'm on the fence with these things. Because I've had one before. Because the dampness, you can mess up your furniture and mess, it's like, ugh. It's like, fix one thing and fucks up another. But I'm gonna use it, just put it on the lowest temperature just to make it work. I cleaned up this damn fucking sidewalk last. Hopefully it ain't crazy. I think a lot of people went to vote before they went to work. So, just wanna get in and out. All done. Yeah. It's nippy. I remember when a walk like this, I couldn't do it. I'll be in mad pain. Look at God.
Can't get off the blame. You still give it to me. Give it to me.
What up, y'all? Happy Wednesday. Happy hump day. Oh, Lord. I'm feeling better. Not out the woods yet, but feeling better. Slept better last night. I put the humidifier. Yeah. And, I mean, I know it makes a difference. It's just be like too much. Gotta fill it up. Oh God. Like, why does shit gotta run on water? Why it can't just run on something? Just the fuck. But nah, I slept better, you know, because you don't know, yo. Nasal drips is not fun. It's not fun. So to keep the room damp, you know, cool, moist. Keep it. Oh God. After this Dayquil is okay. I don't like this shit you gotta take every 4 hours. I don't like this shit. Give me something that lasts 8 to 12 hours. Some time for this shit every 10 minutes to get it.
Thank you.
crack-a-lackin'. Happy Thursday. Alexa, what time is it?
Good morning, Samantha. The time is 8:37 a.m.
It's new. It didn't say my name before. How you doing? She must got an update. Alexa, what is today's date?
Today is Thursday, November 9th.
This is our point of reference. I was going to lunch today with my mom. Feeling better. All of a sudden, I cannot stand. Oh my God, sinuses. Oh God, it's like, oh Jesus. I'm feeling better. It's getting better, but it's just annoying. Nevertheless, it's still annoying. Mucinex is a beast. I switched cameras. Now I'm on the Action 3 DJ. Before I was on the GoPro 9. Yeah, I like to switch the cameras sometimes doing so you can tell the difference. It is 4:27 Thursday, still at work. Had a good day today. Had lunch with my mom. Are these logistics or anything on? Okay, I'm chilling. I just put it up in the air. Haven't had nothing since Sunday. Feeling nice. It was nothing heavy, you know. So I'm not woohoo. I'm just woo. But I can't really go in because I'm getting over, you know, this, so I can't really go crazy. It's all good. It always gotta be hoo-hoo. But yeah, just popping in. Okay, this is not, what's this? What up, y'all? Happy Friday. Inside is cheap. Such a good idea getting this 32 ounces. You know how many times I fill this a day? Drink water does the body good, but goddamn, how many times every minute going to the bathroom? But it's all good. It looks like what it looks like coming out with it going in. If your urine is looking like a yellow stop sign, I said a yellow stop sign. If your urine look like this, you got problems. Drink water. Anyway, and this was such a good idea because I used to buy, you know, bottled water, you know, Poland Springs, blah, blah, blah. I finally got a Brita. Yeah. Best idea ever. To the tippy top.